Components of food. Today we will discuss about components of food. Food contains certain substances called nutrients. Nutrients gives us energy. It gives us the energy to grow, to work. They protect our body against diseases and help us in growth and development. There are five main nutrients in the food: carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, and minerals. Our body needs all the nutrients in right amount. We need carbohydrate, fat, protein, vitamin, mineral, everything. First, carbohydrate. Where we will get the carbohydrate from? Carbohydrates give energy to our body. Wheat, rice, corn, bread, potato, sugar are some sources of carbohydrates. So, carbohydrates give us energy. Now fats. Where we will get fats from? First thing, fats give more energy than carbohydrates. Milk, oil, ghee, butter, cheese and dry fruits are some sources of fats. Excessive intake of fatty foods can cause obesity. Okay, so that is not good for health. So we should not take excess amount of fats. Now proteins. You know, proteins help in growth. They also help in repairing damaged tissues and cells of our body. Milk, paneer, pulses, beans, eggs and meat are some sources of protein. So from these foods we will get the protein. Vitamins and minerals. Main source of vitamins and minerals are fresh fruits and vegetables. Vitamins and minerals help in normal functioning of our body. They help in protecting our body against the diseases. So it is very, very important. Fruits, vegetables, milk are some sources of vitamins and minerals. Vitamin C helps to keep our gums healthy, and calcium makes our bones and teeth strong. So children, these are vitamins and minerals. There are different types. Water and roughage. Beside nutrients, our body also needs water and roughage. Roughage is the undigested part of our plant food. It helps in getting rid of wastes from our body. So this water and roughage are equally important. Fruits and vegetables are sources of roughage. Water also helps to get rid of wastes from our body in the form of urine. So you can see fruits and vegetables are very good. Balanced diet. What is balanced diet? We should consume food rich in nutrients. Our daily diet containing all the nutrients in adequate amounts required for our healthy functioning of our body. It is called the balanced diet. It should be carbohydrate. It should have the protein, fats, vitamins, minerals, everything. We should eat food from all food groups every day. Water and roughage also. You should know that we should have some healthy habits. What are those healthy habits? Balanced diet, exercise, correct posture when you are sitting, and some essential for keeping ourselves healthy. Exercise improves our blood circulation and tone up our muscles, and rest is very, very important. Thank you, children.